You know what? The thing about lonely caches is you never know if they're going to be there or not. You know, some of them are hits, some of them are misses. Okay, guys, let's set the scene. We've gone as far on the trail as we can go. We have 80 to 100 feet of bushwhacking.
Are you ready?
What's up, everybody? Triple P. How you guys doing? Fresh off meeting our 147 to 150. The idea is to get 150 before the end of 2021. Hopefully that works. We're only 10 away. I think we can do that. I think it's unreasonable. So help a brother out. Hit the subscribe button. This is the cache of the week, and this is the trail I'm on. Well, you know what? We're headed to a lonely cache because that just seems to be what I do these days. This is a 2-year lonely, just a little over 2 years. August 10th, 2019 was the last time it was found by anybody. It is a 3 difficulty, 2 terrain, regular size container. Now, I don't know if that means ammo box. Couldn't tell you. I guess we'll find out when we get there. Looks like it's been raining in the area here. Just a couple nice little stone wall right here. Okay, the total hiking distance from the parking area to the geocache is 0.83 miles one way. This should be a pretty good hike. I'm excited about this. I don't think it's going to rain for the short hike, and any chance that I can get a lonely cache find, I'm all about it. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's Triple P! Okay, so something you guys can be on the lookout for coming from me in the next probably month or so will be another CGO tutorial video. CGO recently dropped a humongous update on their app, and there's a lot of new features that it didn't have from any of the other 3 tutorials, so be on the lookout for that. You know what? The thing about lonely caches is you never know if they're going to be there or not. I'm always, you know, I'm just always amazed. I've talked about this in another video, but I'm always amazed when any geocache goes lonely. I mean, I have found parking grabs. I've literally found parking grabs that had been lonely for more than a year. And I'm just blown away. I'm like, it's a parking grab in the middle of an urban area that has like restaurants and stuff nearby. Why is this not being found more often? Now, I'm talking like traditional caches. I'm not talking puzzles or multis. I'm talking like, you know, one and a half traditional caches that are over a year old. Like, that's weird. That just shouldn't happen. This is a nice, quiet, longer hike. There's steps here if you wish to hike up on the top of the trail system up there. Okay, so we're still on the concrete here. There's a couple drops over there, right there. Concrete's broken up a little bit, so it's not as smooth. But this is about the quarter mile to go spot right here on the trail. I can just feel my adrenaline pumping. You feel like a magician every time you pull a rabbit out of your hat and you find the box that hasn't been found in so long. We're just taking in the beauty. Mother Nature's beauty on this August day. It's hot. There's a little bit of a breeze, but it's really stagnant. And we're almost to the cache. We're getting closer. Enjoy it. Okay, guys, let's set the scene. We've gone as far on the trail as we can go. We have 80 to 100 feet of bushwhacking straight through that stuff right there. It is slippery because it rained last couple days, but it's
not gonna rain now.
The hint says it's at the base of a tree.
Okay, here's my view. I'm standing on this log here, and it had me at 14 feet. And this place is so overgrown. There are dead trees, down trees, everywhere. Okay, so we were over there on those trees. There's this huge leaning tree here. But I came to this clearing. There's an opening, and the GPS is pointing me basically straight this way. So let's go check it out. Ooh, that's a giant vine.
Let's go through.
Oh, there's some sort of thing hanging from the tree there. Is that it there? Wait, is that it? Yes, I think I see it. Right here. Get it, get it, get it. No, get it. Yes. Yes. Lonely. Lonely cash. 2 years lonely has been located. Time to a dance because we find lonely caches. Yes, we do. Woo! The moment of truth. We've got a Bengals cup holder. Literally nobody cares about the Bengals. And the only thing I care about, the log sheet. 8/17/21. There I am.
All right, guys, the trail right back here is we're gonna wrap up this cache of the week. If you're not a geocaching triple V subscriber yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You can help me reach my new sub goal of 150 subs. Let's try to get it by the end of 2021. I'll see you guys out on the trail. Have a good one.